And it's called How Could I Ever Know? So in this musical, you have Lily and Archibald. And Lily, at the beginning of the musical, dies, leaving Archibald and their children behind. And Archibald finds himself in this really deep grief. He's unable to move on. He's unable to live his life. Everything in the garden around them starts to die. Things are really just falling apart. That is until Mary comes. And Mary is Lily's sister. But Mary and Archibald find themselves beginning to fall in love. And so, How Could I Ever Know is Lily's way of taking control of her own narrative and determining how it is that she's remembered. It's her releasing Archibald to find love and to move on and to be happy. And although it is a quiet sort of power, it's one that is selfless and appropriate both for the time of the writing of the show and now.
After my physical condition,
the end of me as a whole. With my esophagus, he was ravished, enthusiastic to a degree. He said it was just enormous, my appendix vermiformis, but he never said he loved me. No, he never said he loved me. So up until this point, I have been talking a lot about women and their relationships to men, kind of how they serve men, whether or not they're in control of their situation. But what is the case when the woman is asked about her own feelings, when she's asked to reflect and to explain to herself and to others what it is that she really feels? And this next song, called Unusual Way from the musical Nine, is one where our lead, who has been the mistress and the muse to a very famous director, realizes that this director will never love her as anything more than her inspiration. Over the course of the song, she comes to terms with this realization, and she does end up finding a sense of closure about the entire thing. So, without further ado. Musical is The Scarlet Pimpernel, which is by Frank. For my final song, I am going to be singing a piece from Wonderful Town, which is more of a lady's choice. It is a show where two sisters are looking at finding their careers. One is an actress, one is a journalist. And there are some situations where it's best the guy does not be there at all. So, how do you shake a man? It's easy. There are 100 easy ways to lose a man. Thank you all again so much for coming.